Hello, and welcome to my first tutorial. In this tutorial, I'll be showing you how to build this house here. I'll be working from this house, which I've already removed the tree from. I'll be starting with the exterior first in this part 1, and then part 2 will be on the interior. To start off, you'll need some white baked clay, some white baked clay slabs, some white baked clay stairs, some black baked clay, some black baked clay slabs, some moon bricks, pine wood slabs, some slate, black glass, glass black panes, glass pane light blue, some glass light skylight frosted, and dirt with grass, and an aspen tree sapling or any tree of your choosing. First of all, I need to start on this corner here. One, two, three, four. Then you need to get your slate. Starting the second one up. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And go 2 up. And then you need to get your black baked clay slabs and go underneath and place along. And then white baked clay. Go 4 high. And connect it up there. Across. Five across. I believe it's 3 or 4, it's 3 up. Come along the top. And then inside here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 1 out. Again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Fill in with the glass. Leave it 4 up. 1, 2, 3, 4, yep. 3 across, and move one, so 1, 2, 3. And 1, 2, start a third. And across, like that, and that's the doorway. You don't have to use the same colour glass as me, you can use whatever colour you want. Top layer. We're going to start at the middle post here. Go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Load of black, but it is white, a bit black here. There's also white in it, a bit black. That's not too black back. Yes. list out. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 across. So you should have this now. I'm using glass. Fill it to the roof in, like so. Make sure you stop here, so you leave a gap here for this bit here. And have this on the top. You're going to have a tool back, like this, and to your other. To the back, so 1, 2, 3, and across, and back 2, 3, across. And 1, 2, 3, 4 back, so I've got the one here, and 1, 2, 3, which will make it 4. Do that, this wheel in place, and then so I'll fold that with black glass. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, and stop here at 3 height, and I'll fold that on this side. Three back, put it into the back there, and hold it like that. And I'll push that three back. I'm going to leave a space for your door. This is not a dangling thing. Bait play slabs and run that far. Right bait play. That's it. Come back again. Angling. 1, 2, 3, 4. Add up. 3 again. And second one. Like that. Just add that. 2, and 2. So I've got 2. Seven. Go like that. Go like that. And then you get your pine wood. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 up. Okay, that one now. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 7 up. That halfway. Let's pull that up one more. Yeah. light. And around here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Eight of us. Windows. This is the way stairs will go. Thank you. looking glass. This is the hard part. That's why I left it to the last. Like I said, this is the hard part because it's because anyway. I'm trying to make sure you're doing it flat. Bleeding glass. Ah. Now you split yourself out. And you want if it's that fancy. Two blocks, there's two four slabs, and that's some blocks, and there's a lot of that. To that. Slabs. Oh no, it must have been. Sorry, this is a bad tutorial, but it is my first. Hopefully you can follow it quite easily. If you do decide to follow it. If not, I totally understand. I also understand if you press the unsubscribe button. This has turned out quite a shocking video. I promise I will get better in time.